looks like we're stuck.
See if you can find another way out. I'll go watch for Olaf.
It's a filthy rat. Oh no, not a rat. I was hoping to avoid rats. Ew, a rat. A rat. I really don't like those things. Ouch.
The chips are down for Count Olaf, and it certainly looks like he's stepped in one. He's headed for the last roundup, whatever that might mean.
Look, some limes in a crate. Exactly what we need. But I can't get through this little opening. You try, Sonny.
Limes sure are sour.
We can put them in the spray. A crab! I need to watch out for this.
Sign of so-called Captain Sham. Did you find anything in the store?
We found some limes.
You two stay here and look out for Olaf and his henchmen. I'll go see what I can find.
S is for schism, which here means the division of an organization into two arguing groups caused by one member suddenly behaving in a greedy and violent manner.
Mm-hmm.
I can't get through there, Sonny. Let's see what you can do. And out of this rain.
The Baudelaire children returned from town to find Aunt Josephine's house disturbingly quiet, except for all the rattling and howling caused by the intense storm outside.
Where could Aunt Josephine be?
That hole in the window pane is shaped just like her.
Here's a note. It's full of misspellings and bad grammar.
Aunt Josephine is so meticulous about spelling and grammar, I don't think she would have made so many mistakes by accident.
It's a code. She's trying to tell us something. But to decipher it, I'll need some of her grammar books. I'll need the correct spelling of every English word that ever, ever existed. A handbook for advanced apostrophe use. And basic rules of grammar and punctuation.